It's Alice in Wonderland, but edgy. Yeah. Only 3,400. Yeah, because a lot of my games are from the Humble Bundle, so the price isn't calculated. That's how much I've spent in Steam. There you go. Anyway. Vertical, inverted. No.
Meaning if you look down, you look up.
Yeah, no, I hate that. I want to look where I'm looking.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. Did the game crash?
Does that count as playing it?
No, I want to actually, like, play it. It crashed. That's so stupid.
I watched people play that game.
Yeah. Yeah, this on the Wii? Wow. Spicy horse. That's a good sign. Yeah, it's Alice Madness Returns is my next game.
Come now, Alice. It's only a dream.
It's not a dream, it's a memory. And it makes me sick.
Now, focus. Wait. You're floating again. Weightless. A cipher. Relax.
I'm in hell.
Forget it. Abandon that memory. It's unproductive. Go to Wonderland.
Yeah, this game is very popular, or it was, in 2011.
No,
yeah, people were playing it at the time.
Illusion. Forget it. Go to Wonderland.
I'd rather not, Doctor. My Wonderland's shattered. It's dead to me.
Your preference doesn't signify, girl. Now, Alice, where are you?
I'm sailing with a friend.
The rabbit.
It's different somehow. Things have changed.
Change is good. It's the first link in the chain of forgetting.
What's happening? Are you mad?
He's tweaking.
I'm not mad.
Rabbit.
That's not right. What's he doing?
Is something wrong?
Something wrong?
No.
No.
Not that.
Don't struggle, Alice. Let the new Wonderland emerge.
Corruption? It's killing me! Wonderland is destroyed! My mind is in ruins!
Forget it, Alice. Block that dream. Wake at the sound. There, Alice. Better now, aren't we?
My head's exploded and there's a steam hammer in my chest.
Yes, well, the cost of forgetting is high.
My memories make me vomit. What can I...
Remember other things.
I want to forget. Who would choose to be alone, imprisoned by their broken memories?
I'll set you free, Alice. Memory is a curse more often than a blessing.
So you've said many times, and...
And I will say again, the past must be paid for. Now, before our next session, collect those pills from our high street chemist.
Very well, Doctor.
My turn to forget, Alice.
Ew, that's an ugly little boy.
Charlie, your
his eyes aren't...
For killing
he's
your
he's
ma
giving paranormal.
Let's forget yeah. that, shall we? The past is dead, Charlie.
Alright. Say again? Yeah. Alright. Is there any secrets?
Where bloomers? Worse than your room?
What's wrong there?
Can't find the door.
Ugly little children.
Wasting what? Doctor's time.
I deserve my bitter tears. Yeah, want right. some?
It'd be cool if it automatically played.
Mark up the rescue. They died in a fire. I didn't. Bloody dodo.
Heads in pieces, no doubt. True nutter you are.
10 years in the loony bin. No more, no emotions.
Interesting.
Mr. Payne had no idea how
yeah, her
humble
family's dead.
Be. If not for my drawings and the photographs, this could pass for my room at the asylum.
I don't know where I'm going. Huh? Yeah? Am I? I don't think so. I want to go to Wonderland. Bro, I can't open that chest. Yeah? No, they died in a fire or something.
Another day, a different dream, perhaps.
Oh, this thing's killing me, babe.
Can't come this way, that's how I go, man. Bastards.
Nice side effect, you could build a flat on it.
Sideways, especially sideways.
You like Macarini, missy?
Oh. The game started saving. I guess I'm going the right way. Is this what it's like when you guys go back home?
Puss, don't be afraid.
I gotta follow the puss. Oh, he fucking despawned. Nope.
Where has that cat gone?
No, not yet. I can't do anything yet. Oh, there he is. Yeah, I think this is meant to be Cheshire Cat, but like without the smile or something.
I hope it's not a vice.
That's what I heard first too, but then yeah, I was like, who the fuck is Treasure Cat? Do you guys think I can get to Wonderland before Chanel shows up? That was my goal. When she's like, I just left, I'm like, alright.
Yeah. What? Oh,
I don't... That's a bug. Bug two. Oh, several bugs. That's almost scarier than the bugs. Look at that nose.
Nurse Witless. What luck.
Yeah, that's infected for sure.
Out on your own? You look frazzled, dearie. Not doing well?
Not really. Come along home then and look at my pigeons. Pretty birds. Yep. Like you.
That's swollen. Disease.
It cost me several pounds and got me nowhere. I might recall where your mangy rabbit got to.
Disease. Yeah.
Still a mess. No surprise.
All right, thank you. Guys, grab your things. Yeah, what's up?
Island wasted everyone's time. Dr. Bumboo won't do better.
It doesn't show on the stream.
For questions. The fire, her memory. I deserve consideration, don't I?
Who found her her new
No, place? Yeah, you can check.
Who got her a place at Bumby's? Where'd she be without me?
I'm changing that now.
Selling her backside. Like some pigeons, though. She's doled out the odd pound or two. But I know it's worth more than that. Kept her secret, haven't I? Heard her say, "Oh, died on my account. I couldn't save you." I've told her my silence is for sale. Keep. I'm a good sort, really. Not like her nanny, that uppity whore. Or that lawyer fellow Radcliffe took her stupid rabbit. Need money. Warned her I'd tell the coppers if she didn't make a donation to my upkeep. She yells and goes off her head. Dish, she can't remember her name. What I heard.
Home sweet home.
Miss Witness, do you mean to harm me? To send me back to the asylum? I won't say no. I've a thirst you could photograph.
Need a drink. Your mouth so needs washing.
She is a bug. Oh yeah, she for sure is. Well, Wonderland's a little bit like that. Also, she looks cooler in Wonderland, anyway. Her design in this game is sick. It's so weird, but like I've seen this game, like this game has been around for so long that it's kind of normal. But like when it first came out, I'm like, why is she brown? Where is her blonde hair? Xenar.
Very upsetting journey. But I'm rid of Pris, or whatever she's become. At least the place I've landed is somewhat familiar.
About time, too, Alice.
There he is. He's so cool.
Blasted cat. Don't try to bully me. I'm very much on edge.
Perfect. When you're not on edge, you're taking up too much space.
You're no help at all.
But you know
he's
I
quite
can.
Big. He's a big cat.
Thanks very much. I was hoping to escape from
he's
all
a big
that.
Cat.
Abandon that hope. A new law reigns in this Wonderland, Alice. It's very rough justice all round. We're at risk here. You be on your guard.
He flew away. Dice.
You jump so well. If you leap from that table again, Alice, I'll expire. You're two times too reckless, my girl.
Amanita muscaria, Alice, is merely a stinky toadstool. A spongy consistency, but poisonous.
The drink me juice.
I've been down this road before. Good things in small packages?
Though lacking a bathing costume, a plunge in that pool is in order.
My God, I'm shrinking in this potion. Shall I disappear?
Almost, but the upside is that while smaller, you can see things that are nearly invisible to your bigger self.
Ah, I get it. Right. Forests for the trees. Just the other way round. Short-sighted is more than a matter of perspective.
Look how small she's become. All curled up. She's barely there.
What do you mean? Like physically, like you'll die if you don't? You just said. Okay, you have a preference, but there's no reason why you shouldn't. People can not eat fries. Okay. Hello. That's not the question, though. Whoa. Golf it. Exactly.
The vorpal blade is swift and keen and always ready.
How do you save in this? Oh, I got the knife.
What?
Shut up.
I've not come back here looking for a fight.
That's a knife, that's a sword.
No, no, that's not a sword. That's a knife.
Half the size of her in that cutscene.
Yeah, but it's still a knife.
It was like, she was holding it here and it went above her head.
Yeah.
That's a sword.
So I think it kind of got to the point in my brain, it's like, oh, I know Resident Cold and I've ate the last couple years, but I just like...
Probably. All in safe progress. It's probably fine. Alice in Wonderland.